matrimony these two happy people. Eden Tyler Capwell and Cruz Castillo.
That's your middle name?
Yeah, I can agree with that.
Well, see, that's our strategy, you know?
Yes, psych him out.
The last thing we had to say was, touch the wall!
Touch the wall!
Touch the wall!
I touched them. I thought it was the wall. There's like the beaded...
We'll be right back.
Hate to be with you in Las Vegas.
What? Yeah, I can gamble with the best of them.
Am I in the wrong house or what?
You think the working girls are going to consider me one of their rank and file?
You bored? Water at your bachelor party? You're supposed to be out there having fun.
Can I have the rings, please? Having considered alone and together this marriage, I now ask you, Eden, do you take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
I ask you, Cruz, do you take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Then, Eden, as you place this ring on Cruz's finger, repeat after me. With this ring I thee wed, and join my life to yours.
With this ring I thee wed, and join my life to yours.
Now, Cruz, as you place this ring on Eden's finger, repeat after me. With this ring I thee wed, and join my life to yours.
With this ring I thee wed, and join my life to yours.
May these rings stand as a sign to you of your desire to live, to love, to create, to build in your lives and in the lives of those whom you touch that ideal of perfection, which is humanity. In the presence of God, and by virtue of the authority vested in me, I now pronounce you man and wife.